For generations, the market town of Alnwick was an easy 3-mile rail trip away on the branch line from Allenmouth's coast. But 50 years ago, the government refused to pay for a rail bridge over the A1 bypass, and Dr. Beeching brandished the axe. This striking station, which once saw over 400 trains a week in its heyday, has been lovingly repurposed into one of the largest and most charming second-hand bookshops in Britain.
There are 3 circuits, 3 trains running, and the actual scale miles would get them to the moon and back.
Yeah.
They're going every day, and they keep on rolling.
Poor little wheels.
The model trains help stabilise the bookshelves laden with over 350,000 books.
I think we've even got a Julie Walters book somewhere.
Do you mean it's not been sold? Honestly. Did the track go through here then?
The track was literally below where we stand. That crack was the platform edge.
Oh, look. Oh. Now, this is what I live by. Keep calm and carry on. Oh, if only. Why is that here particularly? Are the staff nervous and stressed?
No, this is the original that's actually started the entire international craze.
Oh, my goodness.
This is where the poster was discovered. It was in the bottom of a box of really rather poor books. I showed it to Mary. She loved it as much as I did. Had it framed. And then it sort of all slowly, literally over years, built up from there. That's the one that started it all.
The slogan was a part of a series of 3 that the Ministry of Information came up with in the Second World War. The others were the snappy, "Freedom is in peril, defend it with all your might," and "Your courage, your cheerfulness, your resolution will bring us victory." Try putting that on a fridge magnet. "Keep calm" was never used as it was thought too simple. Stewart found one of a handful of original posters that escaped being pulped.
You made lots of money out of it.
I really felt it was so British and so real. We didn't actually want to make money. Others have made far more than we did.
Yes, yeah, I bet that. All those mugs and tea towels.
It goes on forever. We didn't know it was going to spread the way it did.
Very British. No other country in the world could have come up with that.
I have to say that I love it, Keep Calm and Carry On. I can quite see why it's taken off. Mm. We all need that in our lives. And it's cheaper than the old Valium.
Yes.
And it's less addictive, do you see? Just need to look at your tea towel and you're off. What I love about this place is that it's not about making money. It's about passion and community. And it's just magical.